had two massive prior MIs.
And stage heart failure. His heart is way beyond repair. What are our options?
He's 73 years old. His age is an absolute contraindication for transplant. He's dying.
Well, he's not dead yet. What else?
How about cardiac resynchronization? That'll get what's left of both ventricles working together.
Biventricular pacer.
Should make him feel a little better in the few months he's got left.
His rate drops any lower, he'll arrest. Claire, prep his jugular to float in a temporary pacemaker. Sean, call up to the cath lab and have them get an estimate on how long it'll take to get the bipacer in-house. Something wrong?
Not at all. Just a little bit too much coffee this morning.
Okay, let's go. Do it now.
Restraints, please. I don't want to get stuck with a needle.
You're scaring him. You're scaring him.
Who are you?
Dr. Sean Murphy.
This patient is psychotic, Dr. Murphy.
He's not psychotic. You don't like people touching you. He's not psychotic. He's autistic.